star is pretty active, it's pretty explosive, it can be very violent as well. There is a system of very complex sunspots that came together and formed a huge active region of the sun.
Basically what happens is part of the sun actually lifts off the surface, right? So this plasma, the charged particles, the magnetic field that makes up the sun, part of it actually lifts off the sun and streams away into space.